observation. Puzzle operative looks concerned. Deploying emotional support. Hello, Aria. How are you today? What's your favorite color?
Thanks, Estra. I'm fine. I'm just taking a minute. So, that device can rewind Earth?
Exactly.
Okay. And then what?
Once Earth has been rewound in time, the Entropy Center automatically sends the data to Earth, allowing them to realign their timeline to a more positive outcome.
Right. Well, let's hope so.
Level 4.
Note, this is not level 4. This is a wall.
Hold on. Why are you screaming?
Oh, I was just copying. I thought that's what we were doing. I think I saw an opening a few floors up. Directive, try rewinding the lift. Creating a black hole, and then death.
Ah.
see them. All I see is Jen. So much Jen.
Hey, cut it out. Seriously, walk over there.
Hello? Anyone there?
I'm gonna wake up any second, I just know it.
Hey, these puzzles have been meticulously crafted, thank you.
Okay, what's going on? Why puzzles?
I'm glad you asked. Puzzles are the most efficient way of generating entropy energy. It examines the volume of information available in any given event. The more certain or deterministic the event is, the less information it will contain. More clearly stated, information is an...
Well, that question was a mistake.
The process of solving an unsolved puzzle, particularly in the case of using entropy time manipulation, encodes and reveals high entropy information, which can be used to generate entropy energy.
Okay, so observe puzzle, solve puzzle, brain hurts, generate energy, then rewind Earth?
Exactly.
Thank you.
regulate their body temperature by purring. Doing so increases muscle use, which in turn increases body temperature, creating a healthy and regulated lifestyle for the feline. It is also widely speculated that cats purr as a healing mechanism.
Why are you telling me this? Shouldn't we be trying to get out of here?
I detected you were subscribed to Entropy Cat Facts. Do you wish to unsubscribe?
Keep me subscribed.
Towards the reactor. Maybe those switches can activate it.
It wasn't me.
I didn't see anything.
There we go. Now you're getting it.
Power it.
left in a real hurry.
Position to create bridge to walk across.
Dedicated though, I'll give him that.
so quickly, you could enter the Entropy Center speedrun to site.
I can tell when you're lying, Astra, but thanks for the encouragement.
Prey's automation has been reduced by 40%.
Say anything else?
Multiple incoming. Rank level 4 events. Potential time death detected.
Time death is when the health of the center is threatened, which could result in becoming non-operational and non-repairable. Then there would be no way to rewind time, and Earth would be lost forever.
How do we stop it?
We head as fast as we can to the power reactor. We can't enable the entropy device until that is repaired. We're getting close.
Well done,
and thank you for not getting me wet, Arya.
Don't mention it.